Actually, I'm after.
Recently, I'm really feeling like this reminds me of like summer vacation in like middle school or high school. I think it's making me realize a lot of ways that I act or ways that I think that might not be that good for me.
Did DJ Toby play that beat one more time?
I used to walk to the skate park after school. After I got off the school bus and waited at home, your dad said he was worried about me. We had the room to make mistakes. You splashed cold water on my face. When I fell asleep at the rocks that summer, when I learned to drive a car, skipped the sides of the garage. At the party on Adderall, said that I felt fine.
We were just kids.
Now I miss the bike that's raining sideways on the sidewalk in the neon. I miss the months last spring when I was always eating Clonopin. And I was scared of anything, it was always just around the corner. Stay up all night, get something back for all the days I forfeited. I spent a whole life waiting back when I wasted all my time with my friends.
But it's also making me miss home a lot. It's making me miss Western Mass a lot because that's just a comfortable place for me to not do anything. So, you know, I feel homesick.
Lying on the pillow couch in Wellfleet, you asked me when I thought we'd change. Said I hoped we'd change together. Knew I hoped we would stay the same. I hope that you still know we're family, even if our relation's strained. Seeing how we grew up hurts me. I hope that you don't feel the same.